Welcome to Bob Pulte Chevrolet social media channels. This will be going up on YouTube and Instagram. We have gale force winds outside. That's a slight exaggeration, but we're getting about 40, 45 mile an hour wind gust, making it all impossible for you to hear me if I did videos outside. So today we got a 2021 LT1 Camaro, sale price $36,300. This one was a lease turn-in that we bought from GM Financial at auction. It's 16,706 miles. We're going to talk about a few of the key features on this vehicle. We have a 20-inch silver aluminum wheels with the red brake calipers. Get a little more up close and personal for those. A couple things, this is more on the personal note. With the LT1 and some of the higher trim levels, I do love the hood. I'm not normally a fan of stripe work. I do love that on this one. Pretty big fan of the grille. You guys know I love black bow ties. This one has the black bow ties. Kind of wish the Chevy emblem on the wheel rims was black, but it's not a perfect world. This one does have the 6.2 liter V8 engine, so you're looking at 455 horsepower and 455 torque. Got your dual exhaust here on the back. Once again, a Chevy black emblem. Makes me happy. Work our way around here. We'll open the car up for a second. Talk about a couple of the interior features. Gotta be careful there. Open it too far and all of a sudden I'm paying for a paint job. Okay. Not going to start the car because it is in the showroom. There's a very nice lady out there who probably would not be expecting to hear a 6.2 liter engine starting up. You got the 7-inch touchscreen radio there. With that, you're going to have the Android Auto, Apple CarPlay for your streaming, for your music. You got the, pardon me, you got your heated front seats. And most importantly, both seats are power. I'll have a link below with more information. If you have any questions, please feel free to give us a call at 513-932-0303. Thank you and have a great day.